I'm Neil McCormick. Join me on Needle Time, where we will be making orchestral maneuvers in the dark with Paul Humphreys.
And also, we got more political. We were always politically active anyway, but it never appeared in our songs. We were becoming criticised for that, and so we thought, right, let's write an album about the Cold War then,
which sold really poorly. We lost sort of 90% of our audience in 1980.
Surprised.
Yeah, we forgot to put the tunes on that one.